Good evening, everyone. After a long time, I have finally came to discuss all about number solving sessions or puzzles, etc. So let's start the session for today, okay? Today I will discuss about all the number series and how to solve them, okay? So let's focus over the board. Just see the diagram. Sorry, just see the number series written over here. Now I have to solve, or I have to find the particular number to replace the question mark to complete the series. This is actually very common for those who have already prepared or preparing hard for their competitive exams. So this is a part of aptitude test you obviously will face during your exams, and this is very easy, this is very simple step, okay? So let's start with the logic. As I have already told in my previous videos after a long time ago, that when you try to derive the logic for number series, you just start from the left hand side and move to the right hand side. So LHS to RHS, and that constant, that particular trick remains constant for every number series solving. So what we can see, so if 1 equal to 1 square, so what will be 9? 9 will be 3 square. Similarly, 25 will be 5 square, 49 will be 7 square, and 121 will be 11 square. So just focus the square figures, okay? It's 1 square, then it's 3 square, it's 5 square, it's 7 square. So 1, 3, 5, 7, all are odd numbers. So obviously, the next number will come as 9, okay, 9 square. So if we, what is 9 square? It's 81. So if we put this 81 here, then what we actually get? We get 1, 9, 25, 49, 81, 121. So it's 1 square, 3 square, 5 square, 7 square, 9 square, and 11 square. Now the series is completed, okay? Now let's move on to the second diagram. Okay, just a minute, I'm coming up with another video sessions shortly, okay? So stay tuned for that. Thank you.